All right, guys, so here's an opportunity for you to see me doing NOS, full out, NOS in full effect. So what I'm doing here is what's called bent over one arm dumbbell row. I start off with a little weight that's really heavy for me. I mean, I always keep my form ideal and optimal, knowing that I initiate the working muscle. So you know what that means is I'm trying to, the first part of that movement, the first time that weight moves, it's gonna be coming from the working muscle, it's gonna be coming from my lat. So as long as I'm initiating with the lat, I know I'm gonna be working the right muscle. I'm gonna be as many reps as I can. In this case, I'm shooting for 8. So then we're gonna do a drop by about 20%. And then we're gonna continue doing the exact same movement, the same execution, no cheating, no rocking, no swinging, no moving. Then we're gonna do it again. We're gonna drop by about another 20%. So now, every time we drop, that muscle is exhausted with that weight. But now, subsequent to that, we can continue to take that muscle closer to actual physical exhaustion simply by dropping the weight, continuing it and going. Yes, it's hard, yes, it's intense, but as long as your nutrition is in the right place, you're getting optimal amount of amino acids, optimal amount of carbohydrate at the right times, you're able to recover. So now this is something that you don't necessarily do all year round. This is not necessarily something that you do in every exercise, but this is something you do when you're looking to optimize growth, optimize intensity, and you know that your body's capable of recovering from it. So definitely check this out. I hope you guys learned something from this. It's really, really awesome. I love the way it essentially guarantees my growth. So check it out. Hopefully you enjoy it. Let me know your thoughts.